the footman to Queen Victoria. On the train of travel, London dressed in black. Did I win a posh drop? Naughty chops it was. There's a bag of spunners locked the back end on a bus. Come to meet our people, I come make me laugh. When I come through Chippenwell, that winter cut me off. Say the nose up at me and I pulled the veil down. You might as well come driver just to turn the train around. Made a mind up weeks ago, and I went to low. I pulled at footman Gerald now, pull that curtain and cross. See posh folks in Oxford, in Vale on either June. I'd come to Sultanet, I went to look at her. Coming into Albury now, a non-bridge headed tail. My valley coat, a greased and grime, I think I'm gonna rage. Pink was having heart attack, all that chicken fuss. Gerald turned to Queenie, he said, Queenie, put me up. Shut the curtains, Gerald, shut the curtains, Gerald. Shut the curtains, Gerald, oh, let me see outside. Shut the curtains, Gerald, shut the curtains, Gerald. Shut the curtains, Gerald, oh, let me see outside. Gerald was a good old man, his real name I know. Now he'd call the Queenie, well he wouldn't have a job. Ralph looked down upon him, he was from the black country. I thought on him as boon, yet especially the Queen. Turned her back on his falcon, I not wore a vex. At once a good call ever, not a dunly spoiled wench. He felt his rag a-rising, I said, calm down, I not mon. His babby's outside waving flags, like, what's a-going on? And they said, shut the curtains, Gerald, shut the curtains now. Shut the curtains, Gerald, oh, let me see outside. Shut the curtains, Gerald, shut the curtains now. Shut the curtains, Gerald, oh, let me see outside. See outside.
The train is just coming to Elvis Station. Get your flat ready.
Yeah. Right, you stop, Hilda. I've been and bought me brock off the market and all. Hey, have you seen him over here? Muscles on that blow. Don't you know who he is? It's a tip and slasher. Oh, don't tell I, Jack. Tipton Slasher, he did come, went to see her pass. He'd had a lick and promised where his gandy's precious pass. Stood the top on Howard Street, but he'd wasted time, cause the booger air went straight on past and down the cosy line. I knock over ceiling and he knocks upon a door. You wouldn't last 5 minutes down our road and that's for sure. I'll have you yet up, Queenie said. He said, pleasure, saying, I'm marching off at the next stop. You won't see me again. Shut the curtains, Gerald. Shut the curtains now. Shut the curtains, Gerald. Oh, let me see outside. Shut the curtains, Gerald. Shut the curtains now. Shut the curtains, Gerald. Oh, let me see outside. the outside. I tell you what I wish. They don't come right, gotta go back, is there? Hey, look at them flowers floating down there. Oh, I'll get me some of them. Thank you.